All right, man. You want to go right here at the line?
Hey, just for my notes, is our splitter stayed pretty good for ground contact as the schools here?
Okay, we go 45 laps at Phoenix here in the Nationwide iRacing Class B Series.
And fine, thank you.
So far tonight's been an absolute disaster, getting wiped out all the time.
Good luck, guys.
Let's see if this one gets us
yeah, good luck.
Any further. Possibly good just luck, even guys. Finishing the race.
Nice time there, Stephen.
Thanks, I'm just starting from the pits, so.
Oh, come on, man.
This has been a horrible week for SR.
Yes, 10-4.
Been doing any good, Clint?
I want to know why, since I've gotten my G27 wheel, how come my brakes are always out of calibration?
Your USB might fail on your computer, because mine just did that, and I went in and my brake was super off, so I had to recalibrate.
Yeah, that's what I had to do, too.
Yeah, I just recalibrate, especially the pedals, every time I restart my computer.
I need to. I hear my brakes, the squeal on it. Hear it all the way around the track.
All right, man. Cover to the green here. I'll call the green. I'll watch in front of you. I'll let you know what happens here. All right, bud. Take the cars in. Green, green, green. Rolling good in front of you. Rolling good in front of you. No pressure. No pressure. Just one inside on the bottom. Back inside. Clear, 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 clear. All clear.
Come on, car, turn. And get settled in and then see what we can do.
Come on by, Sean.
door. Pulling in, bumper, still there. Door, still there, clear.
Quite happy to let the faster guys through. Go on by, Robbie.
Door. Keep hanging tough here. Nice and patient. Door. You're clear.
Thank you.
Outside. Clear by half there.
Got a spinner.
Both cars on the apron up here, on the line now. On the line. Get down, back it down. Say hi.
LD, you're quicker, mate. You just go by, yeah?
Door, bumper, still there by himself, no pressure behind him, clear low if you want it.
The caution, please, anyone? Push hard.
Thanks, Brian.
Thanks, boy.
Always hit the damn wall.
halfway in the race right here, man. Looking great. Enter door, bumper, pulling him. All clear, all clear.
It looks like LD got a little bit slower there. We'll see if we can just stay in front of him now. Looks like he's going for it again.
Door, bumper. Still inside. The one inside there. One inside. Door by itself. Clear low if you want it.
You wore me out, Jeffrey.
Inside by himself down there.
Yeah, he's got that back.
Still
there. Push
too
wide.
Clear. Door, inside. Still there. Still gonna look inside here.
I've got another few steamboats.
Still down there, door.
Piling in now.
Still there. One inside there. Still there.
Keep fighting with him.
All clear. Enter door there, nice and patient here. Pulling in, bumper, still there, clear low.
So I just got pinged in the right hand side. Looks like I'm still rolling at the minute. Not now good, I'm gonna survive this.
Thank you.
No problem.
One inside. Pulling in, bumper, still there. Clear.
Car feels okay after that clip on the back, but I've lost a shed load. This place is trying to get my position back from that LD because he didn't want to let it go. Let's just try and finish this up.
Thank you.
No problem.
Tires are getting slicker. Which means don't pile it into the corner like the fresh tyres. I need to keep reminding myself that. Like I'm slowly catching the group in front because they're having a fight for position. I'm not sure if I want to get involved in it though. It Tires are getting even slicker again. If I can get in the top 10, that would be fab, but I don't want to take the risk of wrecking. That four's looking a little bit dodgy.
Rick, you go ahead and take the low side up here.
They had 10 more laps. At your door, you're pulling them. Clear, 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 clear. Five to go. No pressure.
Him overshoot it a little bit if
door
he needs
outside.
Be.
There you go. All clear, all
clear. That might just let that fall back
door
in.
Outside. There you go. Still there, bumper. Still out there. He's still there. Still up there. Clear, 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 clear. There you go.
I got lucky there, I think. Thought he was going to get that spot back.
My tires are gone.
Two to go.
Heard
right
that.
Here. Two to go. Enter door. Clear, clear, clear.
time I push to take this guy, that falls all over me. He's not blocking his guard in his position, that's understandable.
Nice one, Rob.
Yeah, good race, Rob. Good job, man.
Good, clean, green race, guys. Good win, Rob.
This is my 8th, 2nd place in this track.
Congratulations, green.
It's not.
Good racing, guys.
Yeah, good racing, guys. It made a change. It's been a disastrous evening up until now.
Good race, guys.
Nice work, bud. Nice work on the
Congratulations
ride.
To the winner.
I am terrible about saving my tires. I don't know what my deal is.
I came all the way from 13th and finished 2nd somehow. I wish.
Yeah, good job, Ricky.
I just wish I could get a win. I've had 8 second place finishes here. And I just can't quite get enough to get through a lead in time.
Okay, so finally, we get a result. We don't get wiped out, and we actually get a top 10 finish. Two previous races this evening ended up with a spin in the Nationwide on the second lap. That was in the Trucks, and in the Nationwide, we got 11 laps in, and then some guy decided to hit my bumper as we was going round because he said I was holding him up. However, I did have 5 cars in front of me, directly in front of me. So where he was getting that, I was holding him up. Maybe I was getting held up, which was creating a chain reaction. But drivers, they see the mist, they don't see it. But either way, you know, that was a decent race there. Enjoyed that. And hopefully you guys did too. I don't believe I did much chatting during the race, because you do get totally focused on what you're doing. But nonetheless, I hope you've enjoyed it. Okay, guys, thanks very much for tuning in. And hopefully, I'll see you next time.